Okay, we are back, and this is puzzle number 3.
Accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Goals are always the same.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
Okay, I already see a lot of walls. Holy fucking shit, no. Okay, good. So, your fifth goal is to determine where to place these fuckers. This should be good enough, because now, when you found this direction block, you will be able to open this. And now, your main goal will be to find direction block. Fuck. I clicked the jump, okay? I clicked multiple times, was it? No. I mean, it's book test again, okay? I don't know if this patch is intended even to go there. Well, fuck. Honestly, I have absolutely no clue where to find the direction block. Let me see if I don't have an available. Zero, okay. It's just in case to not look for something when I have access to it. I found one. Mm-hmm. Holy fucking shit, no. Do I have to 180 this? No, wait. I can build a bridge. This is fucking dumb as hell. I mean, it's giant inconvenience compared to... Anyway, your goal is to salvage every block you can. I guess somewhere around here is receiver. These green sheets are signal blocks. They transport laser. Because now I will have to move this by two squares. I can start by building a second column. Holy shit. Okay, like this, yes. And I will simply move this sheet here. I will fix that. I have no fucking clue. This is Bethesda building system, okay? I'm not sure how many frames I had in this footage, but you probably saw. I just fucking moved this. I'm fucking retarded or what? Okay, never mind. Okay, Bethesda. Look at this. Yes? Bethesda systems. Well, at least facing is right. Now you can store these blocks because you will need them. And you open this path. You wanna build here, as close to inner edge as possible. And honestly, it's always better to build a double path. And remember about the stupid turrets, because your main goal is to protect these little sheets. Let me just see if somewhere around here don't spawn these enemies. If game don't spawn enemies here, that's good. Okay.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Yes, you generally wanna. Place turrets where enemies spawn, like for example here.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Okay.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Now we go on top. And from on top, jump. Okay, good.
Intrusive program detected.
I have no fucking clue how game register my input, but it's clearly not great with recording. Okay, you again.
Intrusive program detected. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
I have no clue how many of this I have.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Okay, again inner wall.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Okay, this should give this stupid books.
Intrusive indexer detected.
But and because I spammed these turrets here, this is one of two entries. Second entry is here. My books should be safe.
Anti-intrusion countermeasures.
Yeah, I made sure that nothing spawned here.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Ah, my data box. Two of them. Not bad.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
Intrusion countermeasures? I doubt it. Honestly, it took me some time, mostly because building system is clunky in this game.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
I mean, it's not bad. I play it worse.